In this unit on events, activities and individuals. from the surrounding areas for an annual meet to test their endurance for a sports activity. So with this idea, this event was initiated, and today Kila Raipur Sports Festival is one of the most visited festival by the people of Punjab. This has now turned into an international event. It is the biggest rural sports event of India, and we witness different types of races such as bullock cart racing, kabaddi, come together and celebrate its rich biodiversity and heritage. It gives us a chance to learn more about the tribal culture dwelling in that area, their value systems, practices, and also to explore the various hill attractions of Manipur. So after this, let us friends move to the various other activities which are organized for the tourists. They can be competitions, they can be live musical performances that are part of the festivals which are organized by different state governments from time to time. So learners, now let me take you to an important event which is of very much special interest for the tourist. If wine tasting is your special interest, then you must take up a wine tasting tour. That tour will allow you to get an initial feel of Indian vineyards. You can plan a wine tour to India's best vineyards, which is a way of relaxing, tasting different wines and learning about it. So in this video, we have learned that there are various events that can be organized at the local level and the national level to promote and attract tourists. These events are related with music, they may be related with fine arts, literature, dance competitions, and rural fairs.